Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Monday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Lots of clouds out there. Temperatures started off the day right around the freezing mark, so we saw a light wintry mix. Still going on in a few northern locations, but it does look like we warm up sufficiently in southern areas that a few passing rain showers are a possibility this afternoon. Still plenty of clouds around this afternoon and this evening, and probably a good balance of tomorrow as well, although we may catch one or two sunny breaks. We do that, we're talking temperatures between 60 and 64 tomorrow afternoon, so a mild day, but we are expecting a few showers to be around right ahead of a front that moves through Tuesday later into the afternoon. Some much cooler air filters in behind that. Scattered snow showers will be the only precipitation for the busy travel day on Wednesday, but gusty winds also come with it, gusting at times over 30 miles an hour. That ushers in a lot colder air out of Canada, which will be around through the balance of the end of the week. So 30s and 40s for most, still a lot of clouds and a very light breeze out there through the remainder of the afternoon. A quick warm-up tomorrow right ahead of that front. Again, it comes with quite a few clouds in the morning with a couple of sunny breaks a possibility in the afternoon. And then the much cooler air builds back in for Wednesday and for Thanksgiving Day. Looks like fair skies until sometime early on Friday morning, where a wintry mix could change to rainfall. So mostly cloudy skies. Still that period of a wintry mix up in the north country, but not expecting any kind of major travel headaches from that, with a very small accumulation in a few spots. A couple of passing rain showers this afternoon and this evening in southern spots tomorrow. Plenty of clouds to start. Could be a passing shower or two in the afternoon, and mild, windy, and cooler along with bright skies Wednesday, and a pretty decent day for Thursday.